the classrooms vary obviously from school to school. They might be a single room with desks in, a whiteboard at the front, data projector for the teachers to show images or set work. Or it might be an open learning environment where several areas are put together and teachers work in different spaces.